Hey guys, have you ever thought to download YouTube, Vine and Tumblr videos on your smartphone or converting them into a MP3 format on SD card of your smartphone? So guys, this is it. I have found out a way to do it. So everyone, it's Nagri from InDHD and let's get started. So first of all, what you need to do is download an application named KeepVid. KeepVid is not actually available in Play Store, so you need to get the APK file from the internet. So don't worry, I have given the link in the description below, just follow it. So how to get started? First of all, open KeepVid application. It will take time to load up in a first start. Then select, for example, I have first chose a YouTube video. So how I will show you here how you can do to download it. First of all, open the YouTube browser. It is already given in the tab. Just open or click any videos you want to choose and go to the bottom right hand corner. There is a download option. Press that and you will see a slide up screen on your Android smartphone or any device. It will pop up and show you the format you wish to save your videos and also to convert it into the audio file. You can do same as for another video and you can check the details and description of that video you wish to download at the top notification bar. So guys, that's it for my YouTube tab. So coming up to the next is Vine. Everyone loves Vine videos, so but you don't know how to download it. So this application lets you download Vine videos very easily. It's quite similar to YouTube download videos. Just click on the upper right corner, left right corner on your screen. It will analyze and you can select your desired format to download the Vine video. You can also download the audio format as you wish. So let's head on to another, for example, funny videos. Everyone I think loves funny videos too, but they don't know which sites to download and whether they are copyrighted or not. This also funny or die site also can be downloaded by using KeepVid. This is also same. Just choose the format, go to click the download button on the right hand corner of your screen and it will start to download and it will save it to your gallery or on your SD card. So guys, that's it for my video. I hope you have liked it. This is a short video, so there is nothing much to show it. So guys, it's Nadir from InDHD just signing out. Till then, keep calm and sign out. Make me